My book, The Way of the Pilgrim, is about a prophecy that will unfold during the Age of Aquarius. Every human being on this planet will change the way they think about themselves. We now identify ourselves with our body, our feelings, and our thoughts. In the future, we will identify as souls. This change in identity is equivalent to when humanity individualized. This occurred millions of years ago, when animal man looked into a pool of water, saw his reflection, and realized that he was separate and apart from others in his species. Animals, by and large, are only species conscious. During the coming age, every man and woman will become aware that they are soul. So this book is about my spiritual path and how I became conscious of my soul identity. If you are on a spiritual path and wonder about the future of our race, you will want to read this book. Available online at Amazon.com and BarnesandNoble.com.